Anyways.
The following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Alba Fire and Isla Dawn.
Find it interesting, Chad Gable needs help now and he goes running back to the Alpha Academy. Meanwhile, the new Women's Tag Team Champions, Fire and Dawn, set for action here tonight. They won a triple threat match, Glasgow, Scotland, and Clash at the Castle. Both these women brought up in the Glasgow area, winning in front of their hometown crowd. They vow to keep these tag team titles for a long time. And a big chance for Carter and Chance here tonight. You knock off the tag champ, perhaps you earn a future tag team championship opportunity. Chance and Carter were former WWE tag team champions before losing to the Kabuki Warriors. They were the longest reigning NXT tag team champions of all time. And hope to fight themselves back into tag team championship contention here tonight. So an important matchup on what has been a very eventful Monday Night Raw thus far. The Party Girls, I think, call themselves Carter and Chance, unorthodox offensive style, tremendous double team action against a team that's been together for a very long time in Fire and Dawn. And this will be Alba Fire starting things off against Caden Carter in this tag team matchup. Fire, a former NXT UK Women's Champion, and wanted me to remind everyone that she held that championship for 649 days. And Carter with a kick right to the face throws Isla Dawn into the ring. And now Caden Carter, who likes to fly, with a baseball slide, takes out the tag team champions. And now the double team, as I mentioned earlier, by the former tag champs, Chance and Carter in control. Can they earn themselves a tag team championship opportunity? We're back live on Monday Night Raw, 12,269 on hand in Indianapolis tonight. This is a matchup between the tag champs, Fire and Dawn, and former champs, Chance and Carter. Now the Fire making it to the bottom rope to force the break. Caden Carter had her in a submission hold. Chance and Carter pick up a win tonight, could earn themselves a future tag team championship opportunity. Now Michael Cole, Pat McAfee could not be a part of the show tonight. Miz was out here until he found out that R-Truth was trying to get a tag team championship match set up against the Judgment Day. I'm out here solo. Fire and Dawn. Double team now on Carter. And oh, great move. And now Carter needs to try to make a tag. Problem is her partner, kind of Chance, was taken out of the action. Carter now kicked to the face. And Caden Carter starting to roll. Chance has found her way back up to the apron. Tag made. Double team coming. And look at this. Tremendous cover to try to take out the tag team champions. And Alba Fire breaking things up. And now sent out of the ring is Alba Fire. And again, looking to pick up the win here. Had to roll through. Roll up for the victory. Shoulders down and a kick out by Dawn. Ooh, moments ago, Carter and Chance hitting the keg stand. Thought they were going to put the tag champs away. But now Fire and Dawn have climbed back into this matchup. Double team coming. We've seen this, seen them use this in the past. The variation of the Gory Bomb in a Russian leg sweep. And Fire into the cover and a victory for the tag team champions.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Isla Dawn.
And look Drew's here. It is damage control. Io Sky and Kairi Sane and Dakota Kai attacking the tag team champions. And also Carter and Chance. Io Sky made it very plain last week. It's time for a change. It's time for damage control to take over again. And the over the moonsault by Io Sky to both tag team champions. And damage control well on their way to again making another statement and again perhaps taking over the women's division here on Monday Night Raw.